in Bengaluru today, it's pathetic to see buses being burnt and stone-throwing mobs run riot in Silicon City, with nobody having a clue about how to deal with the situation. Vandals enter a bus depot and burn 40 buses belonging to a person of Tamil origin. What did the state government do? A student was thrashed by vigilantes and people were marked out for their linguistic identity. What is the state government? The Kaveri protest, the identity politics, which the politicians... The only thing the state can do, and this is the least we expect of, is to show that they have some semblance of control. We know the situation in Bengaluru.
Kaveri has always been a very emotive issue as far as Mandya is concerned, because this is where the Kaveri, this is the heartland of Kaveri Basin, and every time for the last few decades when there has been a dispute between Karnataka and Tamil Nadu as far as Kaveri is concerned, the protest...
Hey, one biryani, one kebab.
One biryani, one kebab, kodo.
The protest, this is the epicenter of those protests, and right behind me, as you can see, effigies of politicians being burnt, not just politicians of Tamil Nadu.
Boss,
but
channel konja change pannunga. Channel change.
They have raised slogans against them, especially the chief minister, saying that their...
Thank you.
ಕೆಳಗಿಳಿ. ಕೇಳ ರಂಗ.
Thank you.